by your corner.
Nice warm embrace from the fighters.
Back. Right, judge.
We are about
judge.
To get stuck into
judge.
Round one.
Time. Ready?
Cary Bullos.
Fight!
Against Major Overall. This fight brought to you by Barocca. Every day is a big day. Started right with Barocca. And Bullos started it right there. He's caught Overall with a smacking right hand. Overall came back, though. Didn't seem to be too fazed by that. A purposeful left hook out of the orthodox stance.
Oh,
there.
Beautiful head kick! Oh.
He likes those head kicks, doesn't he?
Beautiful head kick, right into the rear naked choke.
Give up! Give up!
It's over! Oh! Oh! Wow! Lightning style! Lightning style!
Wow! Basically a repeat of what he did last time, except last time he rocked him with the right hand first. They came in with the soccer kick. This time he came in with the head kick, tried to finish it with the soccer kick. Cary was able to block it. He stepped in and grabbed the rear naked choke and was able to finish the fight. Man, that was someone that can think like that in a situation where he doesn't rush the situation. He comes in and gets it. It's beautiful. Boom, head kick. Gets after him right away, stays patient, tries to get in with the soccer kick, just like he did last fight. Couldn't get it. Set himself up right for the rear naked, set in the hooks and got the choke. Beautiful finish.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Olivier Coste calls a halt to this battle at 29 seconds of the very first round for your winner by submission via rear naked choke, Major Overall!
Major Overall, very, very impressive. Can't wait to see him again. He's such a happy fella to have around.